5 miles west of Destin. It's late in the afternoon, about 5 o'clock. And you see the beach is still pretty crowded for the afternoon. No signs of oil, no tar balls or any impact so far. This was the area that was in NOAA's prediction for oil impact today. So I thought I'd come out to the beach and show you what it really looked like. Waves have picked up a little today. See, the water's clear. Waves are up. We're down by the pier. Looking pretty good so far. Kiteboards out, volleyball playing. Not bad for a Tuesday afternoon. And the water is clear. But the beach is Fort Walton Beach, just west of Destin. Clear so far.